All right, Scott was our first one up the hill. He ran a 15.158. Get a time on Shane, so we're going to have him run around. So we're going to go up to Chaz Boots. Time of 13.007. We're going to have our utility quads up, 19.28.30. All right, we're going to get Shane back around to get his time since we didn't have a time on him. All right, Shane got a time of 13.715. Next up, we have Jeff Stillman. Turbo side-by-sides, 9, 10, and 20, please the staging. Turbo side-by-sides, 9, 10, and 20. All right, Jeff had a time of 16.493. Next up, we have Elmer Monagold Jr. Thank you. 9, 10, and 20, you should be in staging. 9, 10, and 20, you should be in staging. And then we're going to get our sports quads up. Elmer ran a 21.611. Next up, we have Marcel. Sports quads to staging, sports quads to staging. 13, 14, 18, 22, 24, 26, 27. 12.674 for Marcel, 12.674. Next up, we have number 9, Trent Williams. Trenton had a 9.621. Next up, we have Todd Hines. Time of 11.323. Next up, we have Lawrence Anderson. Lawrence had a time of 9.874. We're going to do our sports quad. Number 13's up, Ray Lynn. Brian North. Of 10.922. Next up, we have Eric Klein. Small body. 12.692. Next up, we have Brandon Durbin. Brandon Durbin. ran a time of 11.691. Small bikes, you should be in staging. Small bikes in staging, please. 4, 5, 7, 23, and 25. Next up, we have Danny 9.
Thank you.
12.002. Next up, we have Tristan Mills. Time of 10.925. Next up, we have Patrick King. We're going to start our big bikes. First up, we have Chaz Boots. Next up, we have Braden Durbin. Brayden ran a time of 10.898. Next up, we have Chaz Boost again. Alright, Shane's second pass, he had a 14.691. Next up we have Chaz Boots. We have our utility quads for their second run. First up, we have Jeff Stellman. Turbo side by side, you should be in staging. Turbo side by side, 9, 10, and 20. Junior. Elmer's second pass, he had an 18.081. Next up, we have Marcel Luxel. Marcel's second pass, he had a 12.766. Next up for Turbo Cybersides, we have Trenton Williams. Time of 9.812. Next up we have Todd Haynes. Sports quads to staging. Sports quads to staging, please. 13, 14, 18, 22, 24, 26, 27. Todd's second pass, he had an 11.343. Next up, we have Lawrence Anderson. Second time, he had an 8.866. First up on our sports quad, we have Ray Lynn. Next up we have Brian North. Sorry. Let it go. Don't talk. Yeah. All right, Jeff, you got that one. Next up, we have Junior Bowling. We're going to our small bikes. Small bikes to start off with Jesse Bowman. Next up, we have Patrick Mansky. Patrick's second time was a 13.283. Next up, we have Tony Lanerman. Next up, we have Matt Brahman. second time, he had a 9.473. Next up, we have Roy Jenkins. Roy Jenkins, his second time was a 10.993. Next up we have Jake Bowman. White. All right, Scott's third time was 15.406. Next up, we have Uncle Shane Lester with Auntie that I'm not allowed to say what she does. Mama won't let him do it again. Good try. Chaz Boots is up next. Utility quads are up next. We have Jeff Stillman. Turbo side by side, you can go to staging. Turbo side by side, you can be in staging. Sports quads to staging, sports quads to staging, please. All right, Elmer's last time is an 18.847. Next up, we have Marcel Loxel. Alright, Marcel got a 16.126. If he would have went straight, he probably got a better time. Next up, first in our turbo side-by-sides, we have Trenton Williams. last time was a 9.872. Next up, we have Todd Hines.
What?
Todd's last time was a 10.871. Next up we have Lawrence Anderson. Sports quads, you should be in staging. Sports quads, you should be in staging. Pete's gonna get you if you're not in there. Lawrence's final time was an 8.782. First up in our sports quads, we have Ray Lynn. Raylan's last time on this is 8.778. Next up we have Brian North. Last time was a 10.751. Next up we have Eric Klein. An 11.568. Next up we have Brandon Durbin. Small bikes to staging, small bikes to staging, please. Thank you. Four. Next up, we have Junior Bowley.
Thank you.
We have Evan Daltrey. Braden's last time was a 9.309. Next up we have Chaz Booth. Jake Bowman takes the win on that one. win on that one. Next up, we have Ray Lynn and Chad Zook. Thank you. Next up, we have Matt Brommer and Lauren Anderson. Alright, this is the final race. You're going to have Lauren Anderson over Ray Lynn. Thank you.